John, what's new in your neighborhood?
We have some new neighbors next door, the Bakers. He is a musician and she works for NASA.
Wow! Can I ask her about some of our news stories?
In fact, I interviewed her about this new research on planets outside of our solar system.
The exoplanets? What did she say?
She works with AI to look at data from space telescopes. The AI tells her which objects might be exoplanets.
That's really fascinating. And it would make a good lesson on modifiers.
Thanks, Dr. Jill. Do you mean the words that can come before or after a noun?
Yes. You used some when you said, I interviewed her about this new research on planets outside of our solar system. The main noun in the predicate is research.
The modifiers before it are this new. The modifiers after it are on planets outside of our solar system.
You also used modifiers to talk about the AI. You said, the AI tells her which objects might be exoplanets.
The modifiers after objects are which might be exoplanets.
Now, can you get her to tell you where the aliens live?
She did, but that's top secret. Sorry, Dr. Jill.
And that's everyday grammar.